And we spoke briefly with the suspect's sister tonight. She attributes what happened here to mental illness. Tonight, her sister is behind bars awaiting a court hearing tomorrow.
Police arrested Victoria Disharoon one day after the attack outside Morton Hospital, and they recovered a small pocket knife blade. The victim snapped this photo of her attacker walking away.
This was a random act, so as far as she's concerned, not precipitated by anything.
Police say the 44-year-old hospital worker was stabbed multiple times in her shoulders and neck. She was outside on break around 1:15 yesterday, and police believe the attack was random and unprovoked.
It's unbelievable. It's scary. It's scary. You can just have to watch it back now.
The worker was attacked just off hospital property today, and some workers here say they have long been worried about their safety.
We have been asking administration for a year now to make the property safer.
And that hospital worker is going to be okay. She even returned to work after getting stitches. We're live in Taunton tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.